Hello guys, what is up? BRHD here, back again with another unboxing video. This time we have the Clarion speakers. The model number is SRG1723R. Here on the back we have a template that we can cut out for drilling holes. So the specifications are here. So the nominal impedance is 4 ohms. Music peak power is 280 watts. Continuous power is 40 watts. Frequency response is 28 to 30,000 hertz. Enough with the details, let's go and start unboxing. First thing we have here is wire connections. Here we have the assembly picture, how to assemble the speakers to your car. Now let's take them out. So here are the speakers packed in this styrofoam protection. Okay, so here we have some additional cables. That's new. Next we have a bunch of screws. Nothing else in the styrofoam. So here are the speakers, let's take them out. So here are the speakers. Just remove the grill. They are pretty nice looking. So, as you can see on the back, the Clarion model number. Music, peak power, continuous power and independence. Clarion Corporated, made in China. So, let me just install them in my car and we'll do a sound test between my old Pioneer ones and this, the new ones. If you haven't seen the JBL speaker unboxing, be sure to check those. Unfortunately, I had to return those because they were broken. They were making strange noises out of the box, and overall the bass and the sound quality wasn't as good as on the old ones. So we will put these speakers to the test and see how they perform. So this is a sound test of my speakers before. One of them is blown, so it is making strange noises. So this is the sound quality of the new Clarion stereo speakers. So let's give it a go. So this is it of the unboxing video. If you like the video, leave a like, comment, subscribe or even share. Until next time, take care.